In Kelantan, Malaysia, volunteers are still working on making PPEs for the frontline medical workers. Volunteers have completed 600 sets of PPE, helping over 100 people.
We are sad to hear that our country is facing the third wave of COVID infection. Now, Fenghui need help with sewing of PPE for 5 miners. So we offered to take 5 rolls of cloth to sew. It is our responsibility to help to do our part for the country. We are very happy that many, many volunteers of different ages, they are willing to come and help us.
Rolls of PPE fabric arrive in Kelantan as city volunteers hurry to cut the pattern. Though it's nighttime, this food processing factory is still filled with people working.
This time is more challenging because everyone is working, and so we only can do after working hours.
Actually, Tuesdays, Thursdays, and Saturdays are our recycling days, so we are here on Monday, Wednesday, and Friday night alongside the recycling volunteers working in PPEs.
With the experience from the last wave, volunteers are more familiar with the working process. Many volunteers who didn't participate last time took the opportunity to involve themselves this time.
The master says, as for the things we must do them.
We hope to ease the frontline workers' minds so that they may put their efforts into taking care of the patients. We need to put our efforts in to help the health care workers.
Nearly 100 volunteers from Kelantan participated in this session of PPE making and successfully completed about 600 sets.
We're thankful for them. We sent them 5 rolls, and they cut the pattern themselves and sewed it together before returning the prepared sets to us so we may help the others who may need it more.
Coming together to support and help those in need is the spirit of city volunteers, as we all do our part to prevent the spread of the coronavirus.